What's up, shredders? Today we're in the Rocky Mountains, shredding the downhill mountain bike trails at Keystone Bike Park. This lift-served bike park is located in Keystone, Colorado, and features over 2,360 feet of gravity-fueled downhill thrills for all skill levels. I only had one day to explore the park, so I wasted no time and headed straight for the single and double black diamond trails. In today's video, I'll be shredding the trails on my tricked-out Transition Patrol. This Cascade Link Equip Mullet machine is sporting 170 millimeters of travel up front and a generous 180 millimeters of travel out back to help soak up the chatter and smooth out the ride. Keystone is known for its steep, rocky, and rooty natural trails, but in the past few years, Keystone has been adding more free ride lines at the park. If you're a shredder that likes to boost jumps, carve berms, and test your skills on man-made features, Keystone has got you covered. Over half the trails are rated single or double black diamond, so bring your A-game. If riding expert and advanced level trails is something you're into, you're gonna love this Rowdy bike park. To get things rolling, we're going to explore some of my favorite freeride trails. We'll wrap up this video with some double black tech. Let's get this party started. wasn't super clean. I'll take it. Thank you. Well, I had an awesome day exploring the trails at Keystone Bike Park. If you liked this video, be sure to smash that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, I hope you'll consider subscribing. Thanks for watching today, and until next time, keep on shredding. Oh, cool.